Hi, Assalamualaikum. Welcome back. My name is Nur Aisyah. Today I want to discuss about personal hygiene and sanitation. To maintain personal hygiene in the workplace, you must keep doing the following things. The area you can look at it are hair, jewelry, hand, face, and other. Firstly, you can look hair.
Neatly groom, clean hair of a natural color. For male, long hair is not accepted by our clients. For female, hair is to be fixed with a discreet black hair bun.
Second, the hand.
Need clean hands and fingernails.
Third, face.
For female, clean shaven. For female, makeup is encouraged but must always be in natural tones.
For jewelry,
a watch may be worn.
Lastly is other.
No visible tattoos. Last, always use deodorant.
Alright, don't for discuss personal hygiene and sanitation. Thank you for watching. Bye.